Hi, we're here in the studio today to show you how to layer multiple colours using our random cloud technique. We've chosen whitewash over seaweed, but this technique can be used with all of our colours. The first thing we do is give the paint a really good stir, making sure there's no pigment left at the bottom of the bucket. Dip the brush into the paint, approximately 1/4 of the way onto the bristles. Give a quick flick of the wrist to remove any extra paint, then we're ready to go. You'll notice we have a second bucket which holds water. With this technique, you'll see we often dip the brush into the water to make the application easier and soften the look of the overlay colour. Starting away from the edge of the wall, apply the paint by stretching it out in all directions to create random cloud patterns. With this technique, it's okay to start and finish in random sections of the wall. And as we're trying to create variation, we're painting over 2 coats of the base colour. Dip your brush into a bucket of water to stretch out the paint even further. This will soften the edges and make the application easier. However, we only recommend using this technique once you've applied 2 coats of the base colour.